I am absolutely overwhelmed with gratitude to have been selected to receive the AMS's 2021 Francis Reich Elderfer Award. For those of you who do not know me, I'm currently a Techniques Development Meteorologist with the National Weather Service's Southern Region Headquarters. Before that, I was Chief Scientist with the Weather Service's Operations Proving Ground, where I collaborated with numerous forecast offices and hundreds of forecasters on preparing and integrating GOES-R imagery and products into forecast operations. During that time, I also helped bridge the gap between developers and forecasters as the GOES-R Fog and Low Stratus and PROBSEVERE next generation satellite products made the transition to operations. Although I'm the recipient of this award, this is not something that I did alone, and there are many others to share it with. The Operations Proving Ground staff, including former director Kim Runk, Science and Operations Officer Matt Foster, and Research Associate Katie Crandall Vigil. I also share it with all of the Weather Service forecasters that allowed me to prepare them so they could prepare others for GOES-R. And finally, the University of Wisconsin-Sims, where I was a research associate for 7 years, and the University of Oklahoma-Sims, where I was a research associate for my final year. This award is shared with all of you. Francis Reich Elderfer brought modern technology to weather forecasting when he led the U.S. Weather Bureau from 1938 to 1963. Not surprisingly, one of the greatest weather observation innovations, the meteorological satellite, was introduced during his tenure. Some say that his biggest strengths were understanding where meteorology should be going, not hesitating to move in that direction, and then inspiring scientists and forecasters to make it happen. I am humbled to receive an award named after Francis Reich Elderfer, and I thank the AMS for this honor.